guys, and welcome back to another video. And today, this is a do-it-yourself craft activity, and a flower for Mother's Day. Yes, here. This is a flower for Mother's Day. Mother's Day, happy Mother's Day, or do-it-yourself craft DIY. And want to give this to your mom. Search how to make flowers for Mother's Day. Then it's from 5 minutes craft. 5 minutes craft channel. 5 minutes craft, and subscribe to him or her. That's her. And for Mother's Day, here, Mother's Day. Mother's Day flower. So everyone should watch this, but I don't get life too expensive. Just kidding. And please like my video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below. And you can see this flower in Facebook. Follow me on Facebook, Lucas Theodore Gono. My email, if you want to send email, lucas_gono@yahoo.com.ph. I think it needs PH. Oh, never mind. Not the PH. So, do-it-yourself craft. Follow 5 Minutes Craft from Facebook or YouTube. So, goodbye.